next afternoon, the Flyers reconvene in the hotel's banquet room for a pregame meal. A gathering that proceeds sleepily until overnight television sensation Ilya Bryzgalov makes his entrance.
Hey, buon appetito, guys.
Hey, universe. Hey, one thing I learned, I'll never kill a tiger. In Russia, I'll never kill a tiger.
Oh. Chris,
hey, you.
Yes. Fuck, I can't eat alone.
I just eating the tiger.
Where's the universe of big? We're just actually.
Did you watch the episode last night?
No. There's no HBO in my room. What about yours?
We had HBO.
Yeah?
I like it. You were a hit, eh?
What?
Number one star?
I don't know.
That's what the word is.
I hope so.
Your lesson on the galaxy was,
epic?
Bryzgalov's been given the night off, but leaves his company with one more thought to take with them on the ice.
You have imagination, right?
Yeah.
You know the breed husky?
The husky? Yeah, yeah. The dog?
Yeah, Siberian husky.
That's what you have? Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Okay.
She's all white.
Yeah.
Beautiful blue eyes.
Blue eyes.
That's basically blondie girl with the blue eyes. Your dream, man.
So you're comparing women to your huskies?
My husky, basically, she's a hot girl, man.
Amazing.
Around noon, players take the ice for practice. Among them, Ilya Bryzgalov, who after a night off, is looking to stay sharp in advance of tomorrow's visit from the Red Hot Bruins.
Absolutely red one Reims day, huh?
He began tending goal as a child, a quarter century ago in the Soviet Union.
Hey, go to the back.
Even now, at age 31, his relationship with the vocation can be complicated.
Yeah, I allow it. I allow it. Sometimes hate it. It's bad.
Like a few weeks ago, like they hit me, like they broke my chest protector, and during the practice, and this like guys continue to start hitting me in the same spot. You know, like why is like oh my, why is so like painful? You know, like man, I don't want to be goalie now. Can I sit in the office and accept some calls? Like yeah, well, it's like 1-800. Let me transfer to a different department.
But if Bryzgalov has long been intimate with the mercurial emotions of life as a goaltender, he insists the defensemen in front of him have it even worse.
Okay, they fired the puck from the blue line, and chief usually yelling like, block the shot, you know, ask the defenseman. They doesn't have a goalie gear, but they gotta block the shot. Who is more crazy, me or defenseman? Who is more weird?